These are dumbbell calf raises. So you're going to grab your weights and then stand upright, chest forward, shoulders back. You're then just going to do a very short movement by coming up on your toes as high as you can, squeezing at the top, and then coming back down to starting position. Perform this movement for a number of reps or for a time. Again, these are called dumbbell calf raises.